guess I'd be a hero, with sword and armour clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking, and live a life of daring, while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd see the way, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some reaches. That's who I'd be, that's who I'd be. But I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. The stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and night would dawn the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the fate I earn, and do it all while writing. But we all learn, but we all learn. An ogre always hides, an ogre's fate is known. My life would be enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard would be a beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd get the girl, I'd take a breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We'd stand and stare, we'd speak of love, we'd feel the stars ascending. We'd share a kiss, I'd find my death.